Metro police are searching for a Garden City man who's charged with attempted murder. Police say 18-year-old Edwin Fripp robbed a man in East Savannah Tuesday night and tried to shoot him. Officers say Fripp has already been arrested twice this year and should be considered armed and dangerous. He's about 5'3" and 138 pounds. He has short hair and may have a slight mustache or goatee. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen.